Well, this is our hay barn, or alfalfa barn, and for years I've been struggling with pallets. Now I have a forklift and the bales are bigger, that's getting very complicated, so I've decided to concrete the floor so I can actually run the forklift right in it. So this is the first part, and all I'm doing is trailing it up, just to smooth it off.
So there we are, just another day in paradise for rod weeding. He's now done the first section. When that's done, he will then do the second section. As he said, at the moment, the problem is the flooring is all pallets and it's very, very difficult to stack bales of alfalfa this size with a forklift without actually getting directly into on the floor where you need to direct the forklift. So here we are, just another project for rod today.